All right. Do some progress today. Might be a little shorter this today. Hang on, I feel. Remember the moveset. Feels like every time I go back to this game, I'm just... What does this do again? Quite a number of deaths, must say. Get out of here with that. Jesus. The damage is key. Was pretty tough. Goodbye, ninja. On ninjas. So many ninjas. This is Ninja City. Every enemy is not by themselves. Wacky. Oh no. Ninja that aggroed here. Okay. Ready to kill me with that bomb. You come over here. I know it's probably safer. Try that again. Jesus. Enemies or what? Offer. I'm maxed out on divine rice. I don't even know what it is. Oh, wait, that's for the Kadama thing. Okay. Could use it for something.
Oh.
Oh, great. Poison. Hell of a thing. Ninjas everywhere. What? Again? Oh no. Expecting to face him again. Figure out how to counter that. Thought if I just dodge into the lightning, it would do something, but it doesn't. Nope. I wasn't expecting a full-on boss fight for this. Yay. Leaving their head? Master's head? He's been dead. I don't know why I saw him, faced him again. Need to use that divine rice for something. Japanese scissors? What? I'm not magic. Here. Button people. Nothing I can buy. Damn, I won't be able to use any of that. Oh, ninjas, I think. It's switch if I want. I'll switch stances once I use that. Drawing them closer. I want to transition to high. It'll be like this. No. Okay, then I do that. Be like. Can't do a full combo. The key is going to be me switching stances for this weapon. I'm not very good at. Something like that. How would you miss? I don't have anything to buy for the Adama Bazaar. Hey, Snick. Snick girls? Plus, Sludge Boys. Pick your pretty head. There you go. Here, that's it. Okay. Health is below 30%. Don't really like doing that. Hi. That. I walked right into that, trying to hope to counter it. Oh my goodness. Wow. I deserve that. The archers. slice almost killed me. Nice try. Dancing around each other, waiting for someone to do something. Nice. The new switch glaive. Carry some paralyzing broth. Oh, lovely. Nothing in here. I'm streaming right now. Yeah. Give me a sec. I have to go all the way back. I'm gonna die to that ogre. God. They just parried. That was so obvious too. Like the axe guy where he doesn't swing. This guy swing wildly. Lost like 10,000 souls or whatever. That was stupid. Staff is really good for key damage. If I combine it with my purification, they just run out of stamina pretty quick. I don't think it's as good as Tanfa's though. So delayed. God, why? Oh, this fighting this guy right here is so bad. I have like almost no room to maneuver. What? I'm getting impatient. Okay. Be careful about using that move. That's such a long charge up. My God, this is what happens when you become impatient. Better not come up here.
Okay.
Okay. Round 3063. I will prevail someday. Beats me with that. Asshole. Too bad I can't add more. Max out life leech. What is the range on that debris hit? Get all those. What was that? Oh no, not this, David. It was so fast. So fast he just bolted. Goodness. I don't want to fight him in here. No. I didn't know those explode. I want to fight him outside if I can. Okay. Care about me attacking. Sword. Let's go. Finally. The hell of a mission. Alright, there's the gold. Meh. Viper? Active skill, key consumption, minus 5%, plus 50 key, 60% melee versus yokai. Get the 5 pieces. I need 9 skill. Gives me like 4 pieces. How much do we need? 9? They would work towards. I can make a pit viper. Okay, so we'll work on skill. I need 2 more points for it. Use the Pit Viper set. I haven't used the spear in a while. There's like a stabby move you could do. I mean, I haven't done anything with it, so. Like, really trying not to use a spear this time because I used it a lot in Nioh 1. I'm just trying different weapons. Oh no! Cloth. Can't progress. It's stopping me. Yes, that tree is beautiful.
Hmm.
Up places, but then I mean front to get behind him. Piercing rain is what I was thinking of. Any snack girls? No, just blob boys. Come on. Taking a bath. Sneaky, sneaky. Out of the spa. I don't know if there's anything else here. It's these enemies again. Tough. Figured it was a dead end. Look back of the path. I saw a boulder. Wait for it to murder me. Like, it's not gonna get me, and it's gonna get me somehow. You knock him back with the key pulls. I'll change it, I guess. Oh no, 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 no. I was wondering where the death was from. I was like, that umbrella. Freaking umbrella. In this game, I could be scared of an umbrella. Pow, right in the kisser. Huh, abandoned it. Only had that easy of a time last time I faced an ogre. What if I just hit that boulder and it still smushes me? I don't think that's possible. Guess it is. I would probably die if I tried to do that. Bats? I like that move. Okay. Not the greatest place to fight this thing. How about a spider lily? Really? What? Oh my God. What happened there? Get run over by an umbrella. Rip. Thing. I think he'd learn by now. What's up, dude? Can do this all day. Until I run out of arrows. Congrats. Guess you're done with Remnant. How bad was it? It's not, like I said, I think they nerfed it, the game. That is one disgusting thing. Oh my god, it's a summoner. What the fuck? Oof. Oh my god, I'm at the beginning. No, that's normal. When I did that fight, my shots were doing like 60 to 100k at least. It's meant to happen. He's supposed to take amplified damage during that phase. much I can actually get. I can't believe there's no checkpoint all the way. No. Great, I just lost like 20k for that. I don't know, understand why you're confused. Sounds like the normal face. Do more. Maybe you're shooting its weak point. I don't know. Maybe it was bugged. Maybe it was bugged. You know what? Screw you. I'm not. What? He falls backwards. I'm not even sure I'm gonna go back to Remnant. We'll see. Did we already beat it? I think about that summer because I don't know where he is. What did I stumble into? That is so many enemies. Lost. summon crap. There are so many demons in this area. Yeah. Oh God. There's just nasty things everywhere. Right, I remember, don't do that. No save point near here, I think. All I have is a cat to help me out. Throw yourself on the edge. Do everyone a favor. Garbage. How did I end up back here? Monkey man, ogre fool, and that big half baby demon thing that's crawling around. They all suck. Fight. Suck. They all suck. I fell for it again. My cat. You're gonna help me take down some demons. Poison. Poison for the win. But it hurt something. Gonna sit in this poison. I don't know what I'm gonna do about this thing. Kill it, that's what. you poison. A long side quest. Get out of here, please. Get me out of this mission. Virus Soul Core? Accumulated enough Astral Wisdom to unlock certain Shiftling skills. The amount of anima gained by 50% when you hit an enemy with certain active skills. These outer tier. Your health is dangerously low. There's 40% of your health when we obtain a soul core. That's useful. Oh, cool. Didn't expect these side quests to take so long, but you know, game's getting harder. See how I do next time.